song, how we designed the songs together, remember? No? No? Okay, let's talk about our people, about our song, okay? 那这首歌的特色是什么？我跟他这首歌很多个部分都是由我写的。那么 first part 呢，我怎么教他是说 you have to imagine you're Chinese from China, okay? Like, and in the second part in more detail, for example, I'm from Beijing. Like, what is so special about Beijing? Has got a Great Wall, 有故宫还是有什么？这个是我们的第二个 part. And when it comes to the third part, is something very interesting about. She is going to teach the old folks, the old people, to sing. So you will hear that that part is very low and very simple, kind of the part, okay? And the fourth part is go into Baroque period. 就是古典的。然后第五个 part 呢，就是 go into the classical period, like kind of Beethoven or Mozart period. So the speed will be a little bit more faster.And the last part is the closing. Okay, enjoy.
Thank you.